impossible.
Yeah, it's definitely wild. That's cool. Yeah, we got our equipment here, so that's good. February 21st, Monday, 7:35 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Left lane, 55 miles per hour. Roads were wet. Wow. Good, you see on the videos too.
The left one you can't see at all.
Alright, that's weird.
Or the right one, one.
Yeah, I don't know.
If you think about it, so if you can't see the edge line on dry roads, you can correct pretty easily. If you're on wet roads, that's where you're gonna have traction issues, right?
Yeah.
So
they're on the corners, it's pretty okay.
Right.
And then back to terrible.
It's brighter, but cost effective.
Yeah. I mean, even the line is brighter, and even the regular line, not in the rumble, is
right.
Almost brighter.
Oh yeah, no, you're right. Okay, so I'm a believer in the Rumble Strip, but the 3M might be... Like, if it costs a double per lane mile, I don't think it'd be that. No, there's no way. Dude, look at that.